Shiites attacks on Muslim. And they're like Muslim Shiites. Iranians. What the hell does Iran have to face in Nigeria for? They have no business in that country. They have no business in that country. And see, this is what starts wars. People sticking their nose in other people's business. Happened with General Assad and his people. Get out of there. Get out of there. It's a shame. It's a shame. It should have been Nigeria's gone. The Nigerian's gone. Took it to the moon to tap. At least that. It's a shame. It shouldn't happen. It should not happen. Iran has no business. She had an art in Iranian dirt. They're killed. Well, we know you're blowing up shit. Destroying mosques, people who are praying. This is not right. It's not right. Just not right. This kind of behavior in the world is the pattern. It's a pattern to us now. This is follow the leader. This is just follow the leader. Why? Can't nobody think for themselves? Can't nobody think for themselves anymore? Is that the deal? Nobody can think for themselves anymore? We're just going to play follow the leader, like Donald Trump. Follow the leader. He's not a leader, he's a nut. He's a fanatical screwball nut. This is something in big historical news. Sort of black Iranian there. Fanatical, citizen, psychopath, nut. Nuts. Sunday, you will start to notice. Thank you for watching.